Right after I was elected, I went to what they call a G7 meeting, all the NATO leaders. I was in the south of England. And I sat down and I said, America's back. And Mitterrand from France looked at me and said, you know, how long are you back for? And I looked at him, and the Chancellor of Germany said, what would you say, Mr. President, if you picked up the paper tomorrow in the London Times, and the London Times said, 1,000 people break through the House of Commons, break down the doors, 2 bobbies are killed in order to stop the election of the Prime Minister, what would you say? I never thought about it from that perspective. What would we say if that happened in another democracy around the world?